Not surprisingly, pilots, who don't want to work on the holidays, drop trips. American Airlines, however, said all is well. Out of the 200,000 flights American will operate in December, only a few hundred are currently unassigned to pilots, the statement read. The airline cited pilots who are stepping up to the plate and reserve pilots as the saviors of the situation, and said it had not canceled any scheduled flights in December. This statement has left pilots scratching their heads, however. They haven't even given us a meeting, none, said Tajer, who noted that both parties have creative ideas they need to discuss. The two parties have only had one phone call. Solving the problem is tricky, given that the pilots have little incentive to move their schedules around to fix a screw-up. In fact, said Tajer, a pilot moving his or her schedule around could result in losing premium pay trips, which pay 150%, because of Federal Aviation Administration regulations, a net loss for helping. There's a level where you want to help out, but they're being punitive, said Tajer. I don't know what's going on, he said, I just know we're screaming from the rooftops into an empty canyon when it comes to getting this resolved. American Airlines did not respond to News Pulse Finance's request for comment on the discrepancy. Ethan Wolfman is a writer at News Pulse Finance. Follow him on Twitter at ewolfman. Confidential tip line, financetips@oath.com. The phone industry's clever plan to stop robocalls. Jack Dorsey on Bitcoin and cryptocurrency. How cutting the 401k limit would affect people saving. Former ambassador, Mexico has moved on from NAFTA Vanguard genocide, and a $18 million campaign to get you to vote. Venmo is one step further to becoming a full-service digital wallet. ATM fees have shot up 55% in the past decade. Big Bitcoin-friendly companies like Microsoft and Expedia hedge their bet. The real reason Mexico will never pay for the Trump's wall, it be treason. How Waffle House's hurricane response team prepares for disaster. Trump weighs slashing one of the most popular tax deductions.